In a laboratory, doing things right is very important. But what's even more important is staying safe. Did you know that each year, thousands of lab accidents occur and many could have been avoided? By following safe lab practices, you can help keep yourself and your coworkers safe while working in the lab. You might be wondering what types of lab accidents occur. Accidents can lead to burns, contamination, or even explosions. For example, a small spill of an unknown chemical can cause a major safety incident if not handled properly. In this video, we will talk about common lab hazards, personal protective equipment, PPE, handling hazardous materials safely, emergency procedures, safety regulations to follow, avoiding common mistakes, best practices for lab safety. 1. Common lab hazards. Chemical hazards. Many chemicals used in medical labs can be dangerous. For instance, if you spill formaldehyde, it can irritate your skin and eyes. Always be aware of the chemicals you're using, as even seemingly harmless substances can pose risks. Storing strong acids on the same shelf as bases can lead to dangerous reactions. Always use fume hoods when working with volatile substances to protect yourself from harmful fumes. Imagine opening a bottle of ammonia without proper ventilation. It can create dangerous gases that are harmful to your health. Radioactive substances can also cause serious genetic disorders. Before using any chemical, always consult the Material Safety Data Sheet, MSDS, to understand its risks and necessary precautions. Biological hazards. Working with blood samples or infectious agents means you need to be especially careful to avoid exposure. Always handle specimens with caution and follow proper biosafety protocols. Techniques like autoclaving help eliminate harmful germs and keep the lab clean. Always throw away biological waste in biohazard containers. Improper disposal can lead to infections or environmental contamination. Physical hazards. Sharp objects, such as needles and broken glass, are common in medical labs and can cause injury. Always stay alert when handling these items and dispose of them properly. Equipment like centrifuges and mixers can cause injuries if not operated correctly. Always follow the manufacturer's instructions to avoid accidents. 2. Personal protective equipment, PPE. To protect yourself from these hazards, it's essential to wear the right protective gear. Lab coats. Always wear a lab coat to shield your clothing and skin from spills and contamination. Ensure it is buttoned up for maximum protection. Gloves. Use gloves when handling biological samples and chemicals. Some pathogens can enter your body through cuts, so choose the appropriate type of glove based on what you're working with. Goggles. Protect your eyes with goggles, especially when dealing with corrosive substances or biological specimens. Proper fitting goggles are crucial for effective protection. 3. Handling hazardous materials safely. After PPE, handling hazardous materials safely is important to avoid any accidents. Please follow these guidelines. Reading labels. Always read labels on chemicals and biological samples. Labels provide essential information about hazards, handling procedures, and necessary precautions. Safety data sheets, SDS. Familiarize yourself with safety data sheets, SDS, for each chemical you use. SDS contain critical information on health hazards, safe handling practices, and first aid measures in case of exposure. Tip: create a quick reference guide for commonly used chemicals in your lab, summarizing key SDS information for easy access. Using proper tools, employ the correct tools and techniques to minimize spills and accidents. For instance, proper pipetting techniques can help avoid spills when transferring liquids. Always use tools designed for the specific task at hand. 4. Emergency equipment and preparedness. In addition to handling materials safely, knowing your emergency equipment is essential. Fire extinguisher. Know the location of the fire extinguisher. Familiarize yourself with how to use it. In case of a fire, knowing how to respond quickly can prevent serious damage. Safety shower. If chemicals spill on you, know where the safety shower is located and how to use it. Quick access can help minimize injury. First aid kit. Locate the first aid kit in your lab. Knowing its location can save time in emergencies. ensure it is stocked regularly to handle any potential injuries. 5. Safety regulations to follow. To maintain safety in the lab, we must adhere to important regulations. OSHA regulations, Occupational Safety and Health Administration, set safety rules for workplaces, including medical labs. Understanding these regulations helps ensure compliance and safety for everyone in the lab. Biosafety levels. Medical labs may operate at different biosafety levels, which dictate the necessary precautions when working with specific pathogens. Familiarize yourself with these levels to ensure you follow appropriate safety measures. Chemical hygiene plan. Every lab has a plan for using chemicals safely. Make sure you know it. This plan outlines safe practices and emergency procedures for handling hazardous materials. 6. Avoiding common mistakes. To ensure safety, let's look at some common mistakes made in the lab. Neglecting PPE. Forgetting to wear PPE can lead to accidents. Always prioritize your safety by wearing the necessary protective gear. Skipping labels. Not labeling samples can lead to dangerous mix-ups. Make labeling a standard part of your routine. Messy workspaces. A cluttered lab can lead to accidents. Develop a habit of cleaning up after yourself to maintain a safe environment. 7. Best practices for lab safety. Staying safe goes beyond just knowing what to do in an emergency. It's also about your daily activities in the lab. Regularly check equipment and ensure chemicals are labeled and stored properly. A clean workspace is key to avoiding accidents and contamination. For instance, if you leave chemicals uncapped, they could evaporate and create hazardous fumes. Properly dispose of chemical, biological, and sharp waste materials to maintain a safe environment. Important reminders. Do not store or consume food or beverages in the lab. Do not smoke in the lab. Do not deliberately smell or taste chemicals. Do not use damaged glassware. Wash up before leaving. Do not pipette by mouth. Wear proper PPE. Keep your work area clean. Properly label all chemical containers. Observe the SDS, safety data sheet. Post appropriate warning signs. Quick summary. Today, we covered essential topics for lab safety, including common hazards, the importance of PPE, safe handling of hazardous materials, emergency preparedness, and regulations to follow. By staying informed and vigilant, you can contribute to a safe and efficient lab environment. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel for more valuable content. Thank you for watching.